What are you doing here just sitting there?
Are you sitting? This has been a hard day for you.
It's been a hot, so hard day, huh, buddy?
Poor little guy. I'm just sitting here
waiting.
Yep. Waiting to go.
Don't be sad. On how you want to lay down? Alone.
These are
Katahdins. They're bigger, you can tell. That's why they look so big over there in the birding barn.
Yeah, they're really big.
Because they're bred for that.
Yeah.
They're bred to look like that.
Those are some good, wholesome kind of sheep.
Yeah, they are.
And they have such really cool markings.
Oh, it looks like he's got an afro on his head. That one over got an afro on his head.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, look at him.
Aww. He got a fuzzy head.
Yeah, he got a fuzzy head. They're like, my shears ran out. They quit working. You guys are worn out too. I don't blame you.
Katahdin sheep?
Yeah.
Katahdin.
Yeah,
Gatorade.
Yeah, they do. They got the good stuff. They're all worn out from being shown earlier.
Oh, oh, they got
horns.
Wow, it's like a little Scottish blackface.
Yeah, they are little.
Aww, I like them.
You telling me how hot you are?
Hi, little guys. Aww. Look at them, that one's so cute.
I'm looking over here, it's still fuzzy. It's still all fuzzy.
Aww. That one's younger. It's got a little bit of horn.
Yeah. Nope, wouldn't feed you if I did.
Nope.
Yep.
these guys.
Yeah, what are those?
It's Cindy and JoJo, and they're blue faced Leicestershire.
They're yearling breeding ewes.
Wow.
Wow, you guys are big.
Hey, girls.
Our girls, yeah, these girls are big.
Girls, ewes are girls.
Yeah.
Remember Bahram ewe, sheep be true from Babe.
Yeah, another bunny. That's a cheap barn. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We're going to go check out something else now.
Yeah. Might go see the swine show. I think they're washing hogs over here and the wash rats over there. We're going to go take a look.
Yep. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.